On Saturday, September 12th, it was high school soccer action as the Whitmer Panthers took on the Toledo Christian Eagles. The Eagles had their opportunities early, but they were unable to find the back of the net in this one. Hellison sent up the first goal for Josh Steele, and the second goal came off the head of Hellison off the deflection, and the Whitmer Panthers pick up their fourth win of the season. They take this one 2-0. 1-3, 1-3.